year 2021, and I'm sure you guys are excited. I'm super excited, but before we do that, it's time to leave some baggage behind, and I don't mean the lockdown woes, rather the bad skincare habits that you've acquired over the years. Hi guys, I'm Neerthi, and today I'm going to tell you about 5 skincare habits to break before stepping into the new year so that you're not sabotaging your skin anymore. Now, before we do that, make sure that you subscribe to the Be Beautiful platform and also tap on the bell notification so you can stay updated with our latest videos. And now, let's begin. So now, the first skincare habit to break is to not use the same products for too long. So if you're the kind who's been using the same skincare products since you were in high school, first of all, what are you doing? And second of all, God bless you and your skin. How has it even survived? Now let me tell you one thing, as you age, your skin's needs and its requirements keep changing, which is why you'll notice that certain products that used to work brilliantly before do not give you those kind of results anymore, or that it does not have any effect on your skin. So what you need to do is you need to make sure that you upgrade your skincare routine as per the weather, as per your requirements, and as per your skin concerns. Now you're on the Be Beautiful platform, we have plenty of videos that teach you how to take care of your skin, so make sure that you explore our entire video section right after this video. Moving on to the next skincare habit that you need to break is using too many skincare products. Now, the world of skincare is constantly evolving, and every new innovation makes you feel like, oh, this is a must try. But you know how they say you cannot stuff your tummy with too many food items at one time? Well, the same applies for the skin as well. Now, your skin can only absorb the benefits of certain skincare products at one time. So if you're layering too many products at one time, then what's going to happen is that it's going to lead to skin damage, it's going to lead to clogging of pores, and of course then breakouts. So by the process of elimination, figure out what is working for you, what is not working for you, and then knock out things and downsize your skincare routine. Because I honestly feel that a simplified skincare routine is much easier to follow, and it will give you the skin of your dreams, and trust me, it's going to be super easy on your pocket as well. Your skincare products are, if you are not using them consistently, then you are not going to get the desired results. Just like with exercising, skincare also needs consistency and it needs a regular routine. So make sure that you stay committed with your skincare routine, because what's going to happen with that is your skin is going to appear more glowing. It is also going to generate new skin cells. Also, your skin is going to be able to fight with external aggressors such as pollution, dry weather, and sun. And eventually, your skin is going to appear more youthful for a longer period of time. Aren't those some amazing reasons to be diligent with your skincare routine? Am I right? Now, sadly, aging is a natural process, which also means that looking youthful will need a lot of work. However, most of us tend to ignore the early signs of aging. Now, that's a skincare habit that you need to break. Start following some really basic skincare rules and start investing in really good skincare products so that you can fight the early signs of aging. I would highly recommend that you invest in anti-aging skincare products once you reach your mid-20s. And if you've already crossed that age, then well, ASAP. Apart from the many anti-aging skincare products that are available in the market, the most efficient and potent product is a serum. I would highly recommend investing in an anti-aging serum. Personally, I've been loving this serum right here. This is Dermalogica's Age Bright Clearing Serum. It is highly concentrated, it has amazing active ingredients in it which are going to fight signs of aging, and it also has ingredients that are going to keep adult acne at bay. Now, I like to use this serum in my AM and PM skincare routine. Make sure that you find the right kind of serum for your skin type and your skin concerns, but make sure that it has anti-aging ingredients in it too. Lastly, for all you girls who love to take care of your skin but often neglect your hands and your neck, let me tell you, they too are super important and they too need your attention. First, let's talk about your hands. Did you know your hands can give away how old you are, and that too naturally? Now, our hands do a lot of work. Cooking, cleaning, driving, typing, and whatnot. Now, especially given the current situation, we are constantly washing our hands and then using tons of sanitizers on our hands, which is just going to make our hands skin appear really rough and dry. But it is never too late to take care of your hands. So what I like to do is, before I step out of my house, I always apply a good hand cream. Now, I've been using the Dove Coconut Hand Cream consistently. The reason why I love it is because it has coconut oil and it has almond milk in it, which is going to penetrate on the deeper layers of your skin and really nourish your skin. So after I've applied a little bit of the hand cream around my hands, I also like to top it off with a bit of sunscreen, because that is going to protect my hands from the sun damage and any kind of skin darkening. Also, what I like to do is that I apply this hand cream in the night so that it overnight repairs my skin. Now, when it comes to your neck, wrinkles and sagging is inevitable and more so prominent as you grow older. So the simplest solution is to extend your skincare routine all the way till your décolletage and you will be good to go. So guys, I hope you like this video. Believe it or not, your bad skincare habits are your biggest roadblocks in achieving a flawless skin. So make sure that you break these bad habits as you move into the new year. Now, before I go, make sure that you like, share and subscribe to Be Beautiful, and also tap on the bell notification so you can stay updated with our latest video.